Applaud you for the work you're doing. I can imagine how much work you're putting in into getting everyone moving, you know, with this competition. It's so engaging.
Welcome to the VI Models Batch 3 competition week 6. This week we are so honored to have the famous Rotimi Odunlami judge the models. It's a true honor. So the models were tasked to find a role model and take a personality test and make a video about it. Let's see how they performed.
Hi, so I took the fashion personality test. I would say I agree with it to some extent because it explains how I'm a creative person. I love playing with bold colors, especially in my photo shoots. You can tell how I take bold photos and how I love black. So I totally agree with it. So my fashion icon, my role model, her name is Iman Hammam. And the reason why I chose her is because I feel I resonate with her sense of style, her street style, how she carries herself on the runway. I love her confidence, her facial expression, how she showcases the designer's clothes is something that I really admire. And not only does she fit in high fashion, but also in glamour. So in general, I really love everything she does in the industry. I've done a bit of high fashion and glamour, so that's something I want to do for long term. So yeah, that's basically it.
Hi, my name is Alaoja Estan, and this week I'll be talking about my role model. So who is my role model? Gigi Adi! Yay! Yeah! Gigi Adi. So why did I choose Gigi Adi?
Because when I was growing up and when I was having passion for modeling, I had to search for things online and I stumbled on Gigi Adi. And work came first. I saw her work and I was like, wow.
And immediately I followed down IG. I wanted to know more about her, follow up her stories and everything. And Gigi Adi has never disappointed me, not even for once.
And her level of confidence is 101% or more than that. I love the fact that she's natural. I mean, she's flexible and she just do spontaneous things. She constantly work on herself. So many people chase modeling. And at the end of the day, they'd be like, I'm tired, probably because they lost their shape and they just give up. But Gigi Adi, even with the fact that presently I think she's with a child, she's still pursuing the career, she's still doing her thing, she's still a role model.
She has always been the motivation behind my poses. And yeah, hopefully one day, just one day, I'll be able to meet her and like, Gigi Adi, finally!
Choi, Sarah Choi. She is a South Korean fashion model that specializes in print and commercial modeling. She started her modeling career at the age of 20, which is my current age, and won the third cycle of the reality TV show series, Korea's Next Top Model. But from sharing our hair and eye color, we share our fashion style, which is chic with a hint of musical.
For me, while grading them, while taking my like top three, I was looking at confidence, I was looking at passion, I was looking at delivery and professionalism, which is really what I am big on.
Yeah.
You know, what I'm really, really big on. From your tone, from the way you talk, I can feel your confidence, you know.
Hola, les voy a contar quién es la persona, mejor dicho, el personaje con el que yo me identifico y aspiro llegar a ser. En mi caso es Bárbara Palvin, aplausos para ella. Es una modelo muy completa, libre, con mucha actitud en pasarela y en tema de estilo también. Al hablar de ella me reflejo a mí y es alguien en el que en algún momento de mi vida me encantaría llegar a ser.
Hello, my name is Favo Onwachi. I'm a Nigerian. My role model in the modeling industry is Kendall Jenner. Kendall Jenner is by far the most amazing model I have come across. She's very professional, she's extremely sensitive to what her audience wants, and she has every quality a model should possess. Ever since I came across such a great personality, I've been more encouraged to do more, to push harder. When I started modeling a few years back, I was a little bit closed in. It was hard for me to open up, it was hard for me to just be myself. So I started following Kendall's journey as a model, and it has actually helped me a whole lot. Kendall once said, as far as formal training goes, experience is a much more crucial aspect to success in the modeling industry. And I agree with that 100%. Just by being involved and living it, I am a better model today. Kendall Jenner is a great personality who has inspired me a lot. I hope to be like her one day, and I'm sure I will continue to imbibe her qualities. Thank you.
Hola, hoy vengo a hablar sobre la modelo que me inspira para estar en esta industria. Y ella es Bella Hadid. Me gusta mucho su estilo, me gusta la manera en la que cuando comenzó no todo fue fácil, pero se disciplinó y con esfuerzo pudo lograr ahora estar entre las mejores modelos del mundo. Y me encanta su estilo, su manera de desfilar, y me encantaría algún día poder desfilar así como ella.
It's not about being to the rude side or to the arrogant side. It's about speaking and letting people know that you know what you're doing. You know what you're up to. You know what the career is all about, you know. And the passion to speak. When you speak and you stress some words, you know, or like, Those little things will make someone listening to you understand that you are so passionate about what you're talking about. You know, like if I want to say, oh, I like rice, it's not so convincing. But when I say, I love rice, you know?
Oi, me mateys, how you doing? Is everything shaking? Avant-garde fashion style is an ultra-modern style. I don't know if you guys have seen my photos, but every photo I do or every way I dress seems dramatic. It's always like, yo, I'm here. It uses fashion as an extension of your creativity. Combined with the chic style of dressing, it's powerful and sharp at the same time. It's often monochromatic. I think I'm actually dressed in chic. I'm so connected to Alton because he knows how to make a statement, and not just any statement, a powerful statement. He just went in as himself. He knew about his gift and he decided to make the best out of it. I don't know what he's going to do next, but it's going to be big. I talk about someone I aspire to be, so stay ready.
Hi, I'm Gold, and the high model I feel most connected with is Miradoma on Instagram @Miradoma, because she's beautiful. I took the quiz and found out I was whimsical, so chic, of course. And I went through her page. She has passion for earth, and this is something I'm very passionate about. And she has family that she loves, and I'm here for the love and the loved. So I didn't know her before today, but when I did know her, I just saw, okay, this is a future. And like, she travels, she's an adventurer, and I would say Miradoma is my role model. Thank you.
So yeah, so shall I jump into? Yeah. I can. Oh great. So, should I start from the first or like
the last?
The last, really?
From the third.
So if you've watched the videos very well, like over and over and over again, you would know this person. But when I say, Kigadi!
Yay! Yay! Yeah.
That's all out, Joesta. I like the fact that she took time to research about the person that she likes. You know, some people could look so good and deliver so good, but if their story doesn't really match yours, or like you don't connect to them in a way, then they wouldn't be a role model for you. And I applaud her for that. She really went in and she did a research on what she wants, and she saw someone that she could really connect with, which is a good drive. It's like hopping on a car that is going to the same direction that you're going to, you know? Yeah. So it really helps. It really helps. And yeah, I like her expression, Gigi Adi! And I hope she meets Gigi Adi someday. Yeah. Second person is, even though my Spanish is not good, you know, it's not good. But like, I could feel the passion from her voice, from her tone of delivery. And that is Brenda Pantoja. Is it that? Is it like that?
Yeah.
Is it like that? Pantoja, yeah. Or like Pantoja. And to push her boundaries, which I really liked about her. Again, her passion, the passion that her tone gives was what really gave me that opinion to like bring her second. I mean, she's good to me. Okay. She's good, but like the first person is
better.
Absolutely amazing. Like absolutely amazing. And that is Olubayi. You know, there's something about that guy. There's something about that guy. I don't know. But from the get-go, you'd see a fine level of confidence.
Yeah.
And style. I think he has done a whole lot of exploring and now he knows what he wants. He knows the style he's trying to sell. And he's going at it. And his voice and his expression and his delivery absolutely matching, like 100%. And I like that. You being so unique and telling people this is the shit. I like that.